How to raise your metabolism. If you're interested, we have a simple weight loss tool for big wins on the scale immediately, and then maintain your weight loss. It's called the Carb Manipulation Protocol, and you can get it free on mcnewsletters.com. What is metabolism? From the viewpoint of diet and weight loss, metabolism is the process whereby the body converts food into energy, or uses it for bodily repairs, or stores it as fat for future use. In simple terms, if we have a faster metabolism, we burn calories more efficiently and store less fat. If we have a slower metabolism, we burn calories less efficiently and therefore store more calories as fat. In very simple terms, our metabolic rate is the rate and efficiency with which our body performs these metabolic tasks. Metabolic needs and calorie usage. Our basal metabolic rate or resting metabolic rate is the number of calories we need to burn in order to fuel essential bodily processes and keep our organs and tissues in working order. Typically, this accounts for 60% of all calories consumed. The heavier the person, the more calories they need to fuel these essential processes. All other calories are used to meet our additional energy needs based on our level of physical activity. Several things determine our metabolic rate, including our genes. Some people have a naturally faster metabolism. Our age: as we age, our calorie needs decrease. On average, it drops 2% each decade. Our muscle to fat ratio: muscle cells are about 8 times more metabolically demanding than fat cells. So the greater the our proportion of muscle to fat, the faster our metabolic rate. Our activity level: exercise burns calories. Even after we stop exercising, the effect continues. So we burn calories at a faster rate for several hours afterwards. How often we eat: our metabolic rate increases during digestion of food, a process known as the thermal effect of food. In simple terms, if we go too long without food, 5 hours for men, 3 hours for women, our body thinks there is a food shortage and our metabolism tends to slow down. Our health and nutrition: metabolism is governed by thousands of separate chemical reactions. To perform this process efficiently, our body needs a constant supply of nutrients. Without these nutrients, like vitamins and minerals, especially vitamins B2, B3, B5, B6 and vitamin C, metabolism can become inefficient and sluggish. The best way to ensure good dietary nutrition is to follow a balanced diet. Fat burners, pills and supplements: the pills or supplements help to speed up metabolism and weight loss. There is a very small boost, if any. There are many so-called fat-burning pills and supplements on offer, which claim to speed up metabolism and weight loss. None have been proven to assist long-term weight loss. How to raise metabolism. 3 practical conclusions. 1. Exercise regularly. This should be aerobic exercise that makes you breathe more heavily. Exercises that build muscle are also useful. 2. Eat breakfast and eat regularly. To benefit from the thermal effect of food and ensure that your body burns calories willingly, eat breakfast and then eat regularly throughout the day. 3. Eat a balanced diet. This helps to maintain a good supply of nutrients, which in turn keeps your metabolism working smoothly. The bottom line: the only safe and effective way to raise your metabolism is to take more exercise. The harder you work, the faster your metabolic rate. That's it for now. Don't forget to check out our other videos, and the Carb Manipulation Protocol, free on mcnewsletters.com.